Satellite Observatory was originally the land of our Scotland.
You startled me. I did it. You're the one talking to... Let me introduce... Ruby has... They seem to be... Huh? Have... Oh, in... Here, I'll morph you.
Now listen up! The ritual is starting! This is our time! A celebration of goblins! By goblins! For goblins! Now, let's begin!
Me first!
The last emblem. Don't forget, meet us there!
The missing sentence said that an elite contingent of Estella goblins was headed for the Starlight Observatory ruins. You went back to the ruins to warn the guards of the ominous news. Hearing this, Henson left to assemble troops.
Thank you. Adventurers who challenge themselves shine. What you need rest.
Your bag looks a little bit heavy there. Maybe get it organized first? It's good you're here. Leave your baggage with me and you can come and go as you please. No point carrying all that stuff around. People will start thinking you're a pack rat. No point carrying all that stuff around. People will start thinking you're a pack rat. No point carrying all that stuff around. People will start thinking you're a pack rat.
Adventurous Hooch. Welcome! I'm very sorry, but you need to pay up front. Too many adventurers who have entered Celius's abyss unintentionally failed to pay us back, you see. Anyone who enters Celius's abyss alone must have a death wish. Trust me, it's better to take it on with comrades. Anyone who enters Celius's abyss alone must have a death wish. Trust me, it's better to take it on with comrades. Some come here in search of expensive crystals, but the price will be too high if I transport them all the way to this valley. Some come here in search of expensive crystals, but the price will be too high if I transport them all the way to this valley. I'm very sorry, but you need to pay up front. Too many adventurers who have entered Celius's abyss unintentionally failed to pay us back, you see. Anyone who enters Celius's abyss alone must have a death wish. Trust me, it's better to take it on with comrades. Take care and check you have everything you need one more time. Back again. Let me know if there's anything you need.
What's the matter?
What? An attack? Everyone already left under Captain Ruffalo's order. Oh, no.
Now go! Go and kill them all!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Swarming.
Just surprise attack!
I'm more numbered than I thought.
Adventurer, we'll block the entrance. Please activate the magic trap set on the uphill path.
Was it a success?
Looks like we got rid of them all. They won't come back, right?
Huh? What's that? Coming back? Again? What to do? We've used all the magic traps.
There's one thing we're testing at the top of the hill. I'm not sure. It's still incomplete. There's no other choice.
Adventurer, activate the magic trap at the end of the ruined observatory. We'll take care of the goblins in the meantime.
success!
It was a bit risky this time.
We'd have been in quite a pickle if it hadn't been for you, Adventurer. Thank you, Adventurer.
Not yet. What are you doing? Kill them! This is ours from this day forward!
What's that huge monster?
Stop them! Everyone descend!
We have to block the entrance somehow! We can't let that monster in!
No! There are too many enemies!
Adventurer! You have to hang in there!
늦어서 미안하네. 이제 우리에게 맡기게나.
Good! The one-eyed hawk has come!
It's been a long time, Canola the Butcher.
Hey! Let's give it a try!
The shamans support Canola.
Kill the shamans first! I'll handle Canola!
Hey, Adventurer! The shamans are using recovery skills!
Envy,
get behind me! I'll protect you!
Don't let you laugh! Just take care of yourself!
A bit risky this time.
Thank you, Adventurer.
Not yet. What are you doing? Kill them! This is ours from this day forward!
What's that huge monster?
Stop them! Everyone descend!
We have to block the entrance somehow! We can't let that monster in!
No. There are too many enemies!
Adventurer!
You have to hang in there! 늦어서 미안하네. 이제 우리에게 맡기게나.
Good! The one-eyed hawk has come!
It's been a long time, Canola the Butcher.
Hey! Let's give it a try!
We're not too late, are we?
Perfect timing!
The shamans support Canola.
Kill the shamans first! I'll handle Canola!
Recovery skills.
Envy,
get behind me. I'll protect you.
Don't make me laugh. Just take care of yourself.
job, everyone.
There may be important orders among the chief's belongings. Look closely. Where the hell did you find this? It's my armband from back in the day. Thanks for finding it. Do you mind bringing this to Ruffalo? About time this armband gets itself a new owner. He'll get more use out of it than me. Come to think of it, I don't think we've had a chance for introductions. Where are you from? Wisp Island. Do you happen to know anyone named Jan Junoth? Ah, I see. Jan is my friend who used to travel around Silesium with me. If it weren't for that insidious Calanthea. It was such a long time ago. I'll see you later.
Yeah.
We defended the Carmine. They kept Buffles to my...
After being given the armband, Ruffalo protested that it truly belonged to someone else. He asked you to deliver it to his comrades, who fell in battle a decade ago. It is time to go and find the resting heroes.
Thank you.
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, there's one.
Oh, hello!
Now that we've stopped...
Oh, didn't you, my dear?
Luck always finds you in unexpected places. It's no different for adventurers. It's clearly your lucky day when you encounter a mystic globe while exploring.
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared, you have nothing to worry about.
This energy, really, does that make adventurer?
The Archeum Legion often relied on mystic globes and mystic portals to move supplies. For the Resistance, they have become as valuable as treasure chests.
Adventurers who challenge themselves.
Gastal and Cicero, Henson's former comrades, performed their duty until the very end. Their honor and perseverance earned them a place deep within the Resistance's hearts.
If you can hear me, please touch Luna's head. Can you come to...
It's better to not go to the Mandrake farm on a rainy day.
That was close. I can't believe the ghastly tales were true. Have you brought enough materials?
I can make any type of thing. You need stronger armor? Against any attack. Hello again. You can do it better.
Hoi ho, friend. If you need a weapon, you can count on you. Come to the right place.
Necklaces, Eerie. Take a look at our beautiful and exquisite accessories. Medic.
You absolutely need to grow skills. It's a must. Every skill contains great wisdom.
The harder it is to find, the more effective it'll be. That I can assure. Look around carefully, and you'll know what you need.
One eye, he fought alone.
This doesn't feel right.
This one eye, he fought alone. This doesn't feel right.
hope whoever I spoke to arrived. Oh, goodness. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm currently investigating a disappearance in Vienta Village. So, I left Luna 17 behind and set it to communicate with me when it detects someone nearby who can wield magic. Right beside Laslin is a dominion called Stoneguard. The biggest town there is called Vienta. Recently, a child named Lucille went missing from the village. The Resistance has launched a search to find her. The problem is that... I hid them in clusters.
Brutane, whom you met in the forest, was investigating the disappearance of a child from Vienta Village. He said the search area, Carmine Forest, was extremely dangerous. So he was looking for someone to help him collect his mana recording devices, which he had designed and crafted to record the movements of any living beings. While Routine was busy investigating the monster Morakai's nest, you wandered around the forest collecting the hidden mana recording devices. You fought off the spiders that had directed you, and collected the devices that had been hidden in bundles of spider eggs. With those in hand, you can see if there have been any signs of a missing child.
You're back already. I hope. A comrade.
Routine, having analyzed the mana recording devices, confirmed that there were no signs of children in the forest, but also said that he had found orders to abduct children in Morakai's nest. Knowing that the situation was even graver if it was a kidnapping rather than a disappearance, he asked you to inform Robert, another member of the Terrific Trio. He also mentioned that Robert would be looking for the missing child in the nesting grounds.
Hang on, but that's all right.
Carriages passing through the nesting grounds are often attacked by fierce birds. However, there were signs that suggested that these abandoned ones had not been damaged by beak or talon. When we searched through the seemingly insignificant carriages, we uncovered ledgers hidden inside, the pages of which contained many names of both regions and people. Inside the nest that Robert asked you to investigate, there was a large Terra bird corpse, a broken blade plunged deep within it. Could it be the sword of someone who had tried to protect the carriages? The only clue as to its wielder is an unusual pattern engraved upon the blade. Robert might know more about the person who wielded the sword.
That's intended. We need...
Thank you. I see you've heard.
What is it?
Well, the damn is good.
What? He went to the staging area alone. Thank you so much.
Robert realized that this was an Arkham Legion conspiracy. After locating the children by using a discarded map piece, he asked you to bring the clues to his colleague Sophia in Vienta, while he journeyed ahead to the Arkham hideout to ensure the children's safety. Sophia said she would gather reinforcements and asked you to go and assist Robert.
Big benefits.
Thank you.
when you reach the Arcane Legion's hideout.
Damn these.
Huh? It's you. How did you follow me? Where's Sophia?
Luckily, they weren't much. It's thanks to you that I...
Oh, be careful.
Let's hurry! The children must be deeper in.
Blasted
Arkium. They kept children in such a foul place.
Who goes there? Have you come here with a death wish?
Damn, there are lots of them. This should be fun.
Adventurer, just focus and...
We'd better tidy things up here a bit first. Let's go.
Everyone, stop them!
But you fools, rushing in recklessly again with no regard for what's around us!
We're over here.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Now that Da Vinci is here, I can take a break.
I want an update on the situation. Did everyone make it out okay?
Sure. You know I'm capable of that much, don't you?
Running recklessly into the battlefield, you mean?
Is that why you sent him first? Because you were worried about me?
Oh, shut up.
It's more than just a hideout. This is Zeroth's secret base.
Maybe we can find the one behind the kidnapping.
Pardon my late introduction. I'm Da Vinci Aran, leader of the Laslin Allied Resistance Forces.
Rutain, please hurry and open it. Who knows what they've been up to in the meantime?
I need to focus on my magic. Wait. Done!
They're here. The children are locked up.
Kill them all!
Bring it on! Curse of Khazar!
Over there!
Stay in formation!